Welcome back. In this question, we have to tell ethylene molecule producing three compounds, and we have to state the uses of those three compounds. So let us see the first. Ethylene or ethene, when reacts with hydrogen with presence of heated nickel catalyst, heated at a temperature of about 200 degrees centigrade, then this mixture, which is passed through this heated nickel metal, forms a compound which is a saturated hydrocarbon named as ethane. So from unsaturated hydrocarbon ethylene, ethane is formed. This ethane is a important constituent of natural gas and is thus volatile and can be used as a good fuel for us. Next is, we all know carbon atom has a property of catenation, means combining with other carbon atoms of same molecules, especially in unsaturated hydrocarbons. So ethylene, being an unsaturated hydrocarbon, gets polymerized at high temperature and high pressure condition in presence of the catalyst to form a polymerized long chain of CH2 bond CH2. Its name is polyethylene, and we generally know it as polyethene. So this polyethene is used by us as the carry bags for carrying other commercial or domestic materials. Next is, when unsaturated ethylene reacts with dilute hydrochloric acid, through addition reaction, a saturated organic compound is formed whose name is ethyl chloride. This ethyl chloride, when treated with aqueous potassium hydroxide solution, ethanol is produced along with potassium chloride. This ethanol is a good starting material for preparing other useful materials like cosmetic products and toiletry products. Thank you.